Okay, I unclimbed this ridge. We are on a ridge here.
It's over there.
Let's see.
Climb up this, like straight up.
Oh, holy crap. This is really tall. This is really tall.
And you can see Gold Camp from here too.
Oh, Gold Camp Road. Way down there. Sorry for the finger in the camera.
All the Colorado Springs behind it.
Yep, that's Colorado Springs back there. And the airport, you can kind of see. And I could probably make out Oklahoma, because my vision's amazing.
Alright.
And here's Scott, our lovely cameraman.
Hi. We didn't bring much water. All the water we did bring, like a month old inside the Camelback. Brought a box of crackers, which we don't want to eat right now at all because it sounds gross. Didn't bring any food, really, besides that. Didn't bring any kind of camping gear. Though I just always bring my survival stuff, which if you're watching this, you probably have an interest in. I carry a knife, a pen, chapstick, paracord, and two sets of keys and a wallet. Always. No matter where I go. And backpack has pliers, webbing, and actually has a lot of stuff. Water bottle is empty right now. Has spork, lighter, a bunch of paracord bracelets. I have metal shearing pliers. And empty cans.